one, you said young team member. If you say team member in English, it sounds like maybe you're talking about sports or something. Just, you can maybe just use the word coworker. If you want to really specify that they are on your team, you can use the word staff there, my staff member.